My name is Marit Rönnberg. I'm coming from Helsinki, Finland. I'm working in an independent production company called Icebreaker Productions, and I came here in October last year to run a project called AMCA Kenya. AMCA Kenya, it's Children for Peace project, where we try to help former street children to get visibility in Kenyan society and make their voices heard in society, especially now before the elections. And now the tool we are using is music, through music. We arranged a peace march and peace concerts. We started today at 9 o'clock with a peace march, and there were hundreds and hundreds of children from rescue centers and from the street participating in the peace march. We had flags and the band of Salvation Army, a car in front of the caravan. And we walked through Kibera and ended up in DC's ground, where we held the concert.
Especially when I heard about AMCA Kenya, and it was focusing mostly on children, I think it was a wake-up call of the country through the children.
Wa Kenya, tusikubali kutengana. Si mifano tunayo.
We were very closely working with Street Actors Forum, which is a forum of NGOs working for street children and issues.
A citizen who looks cheerfully in your eyes and says the truth every time. A citizen who is friendly to his country.
When I heard AMCA Kenya, I actually didn't know what it meant. I had a mixed reaction. Is it about children trying to claim their rights, or was it about peace? But as time went on, and I also joined some few of the meetings about AMCA Kenya, I noted that it was about children raising voice about peace. Children actually are crying so that they can be in an environment that is peaceful.
The quorum was very big. That was quite impressive, because the turnout of children, I think children were in thousands, not in hundreds.
And a very important input came from MCSK, which is a Music Copyright Society of Kenya. They sponsored us with TV and radio advertisements, and they've been very, very helpful.
Music Copyright Society of Kenya acts on behalf of artists in Kenya, those who are established and even upcoming ones. We are very thrilled about peace in Kenya, especially in the upcoming elections that are heading in March. So we thought, as a company, being part of this would really change the attitude, especially towards this region of Kibera, where most of the violence took place in 2007, if you can remember, and we really want to have a change during the next general election.
A few months ago, they were roaming the streets of Kibera, and now they are here. They have shown us that they are able to transform their lives, just giving them a little bit of help, a very, very small little bit of help. And they are doing wonderful things. Yesterday I was with some of them and I asked them, what is peace? What is peace for you? So they consulted a bit among each other and they told me, peace is to live in harmony and peace is to share what God has given us.
And we planned the program and media visibility and all kinds of other things, but the feeding program we had, like, that we would like to feed thousands of children, and actually it happened like 2 days before on Thursday, because today Saturday we had the peace march and concert. On Thursday one of our partners TRT they joined us and they managed to get some sponsorship for the feeding program. So we started finding out where to get bread and milk and water for the children, and today we managed to feed around 1,500 children. Because the performers were all former or present street children or youth. We wanted to show to the children still living in the streets that there is always hope.